Alex Blake.
Yeah, actually pretty good. In Stanford I was a bit easy getting to know the field, and here I thought I'd just go all out and try to make it first place, and doing that really well.
So you're from Belgium, right?
Netherlands. This close, don't say that.
No, keep forgetting. What brought you to the States, and how's your involvement in the
series? Well, I entered the draft pool because there were a pretty fast field here with Lipsy and Martinez, so I thought I was going to get a real fast race here. But unfortunately, they pulled out, and I stayed in because I love the American crowd and I love the setup here. And it's a great opportunity to run for a very enthusiastic crowd. So, yeah.
What's next for you?
We fly home tomorrow, and then we have nationals next week, or maybe World Champs in Madrid, and then it's preparing for the World Championships. Thank you very much.